time Alice ran, she ran and ran until her little legs couldn't take her. But when she finally stopped running, she realized she was everywhere she didn't want to be, and nowhere she could return from.